really.
One of my favorite memories when I was in Chicago at a higher learning commission meeting, I was walking down Michigan Avenue, and there you were. You were presenting a paper at a
philosophy, American philosophy.
But it just amazes me how prolific you are. You manage to teach very heavy loads and still be one of the most active, probably the most active scholars.
And I was starting to do that, not due to my heart condition and cancer, my fault.
You've just been a real role model for how to balance good teaching and scholarship.